Where does our greatness come from? As a people, are we more deserving than others? Is our history more righteous or our land more bountiful? When we stop to think about it, it's easy to see why America has been so blessed. The simple truth is that God has been good to us, and all we have has come from Him.
As sure as the sun rises from the Atlantic to shine on the states from the east to the west, the people who live all over this nation, we look up and see we are blessed. Down through our history, somehow we've known it's been God's goodness that
is here.